Ambassador, I can feel you in my mind. When my mother bound our lives, she bound our consciousness together as well. I'm sorry that you have been caught in the middle of this. I pray that you will find the cure in time. Survived the dragon fire, but how? It must be that gauntlet you found, the legendary gauntlet of elements once wielded by King Lyrel. Come, I will show you how to use your elemental power. First, choose the fire spell, then point and set the snapdragons on fire. Well done! There may be many places where the gauntlet will be of use. Look for them!
Thank you. Survived my fiery blast. Impressive for a mortal. So this magical scroll harmed the princess, did it? Yes, I have seen a scroll like this before. Perhaps if you return my dragon hatchlings to me, I shall tell you more about it.
Thank you.
Done well, mortal, and have earned my trust. There was a great king who did the same long ago. This was a scroll of power crafted by the elementals. Only they may undo its spell. They reside in the temple of the elements. But the temple is not easily found. Travel through the dragon portal in the hatchery. It will take you close to the temple. The elementals will tell you how to cure the princess. Good luck, mortal.
Thank you. Luriel's ambition was to unite all the races of the world under the kingdom of Lumina. He sought out the dragons, showing great respect for their knowledge and power. The dragons wielded a great display of fire for Luriel. With this fire, the dragons crafted magical mirrors that could link two locations together. The dragons offered the mirrors to Luriel as a gift, a symbol of their newfound alliance. Luriel had grown one step closer to uniting all races under the kingdom of Lumina.
Thank you.
This must be the portal that the dragon told us about. We will need to look for the Temple of Elements once we cross. I hope that the elementals can help us. Otherwise...